pay 2 to 3 times more for are importing their ingredients, which are sketchy, and they're also using cheap protein fillers like peas, beans, and lentils to hit their protein requirements instead of actual meat, which is what our pets would eat in the wild. And it's too nutritionally dense for our pets to be able to digest because they have a completely different caloric system than we do. And so it's causing stress in their hearts and conditions like DCM. You can actually Google FDA and DCM to find the study that was opened on it. So really quickly, I'm just gonna share with you a little 3-minute video of a lot of the foods that I personally used to buy from the stores and what they're finding in.